श्रीमते जयपतकाय स्वामी इति नामिने नमो आचार्य पादाय निताय नमः आचार्य पादाय निताय कृपा प्रदाय नेने गौर कथा धामदाय नगर ग्राम तारिने नमः ओम विष्णु पदाय कृष्ण प्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिदांत स्वामी इति नामिने नमस्ते सरस्वती देव गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेषा शून्यवादी पाशा विधारिणे जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौरभक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। सो द होल वर्ल्ड इज फियरिंग नाउ This fear concept is also comes from destruction. Whenever there is a destruction, we feel fearful. So it is also eating, sleeping, mating, defending. So out of fear we defend ourselves. So this is common to human beings, also animals also. Ahara nidra bhayam aitunancha. सामान्य एतत् पशुभिः नराणाम् ईटिंग स्लीपिंग मेटिंग डिफेंडिंग इज कॉमन टू एनिमल्स एज़ वेल एज़ ह्यूमन बीइंग्स। सो नाउ द होल वर्ल्ड इज फियरफुल अबाउट अ डिजीज कॉल्ड कोरोना वायरस और COVID-19। सो डिजीज मीन्स डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द बॉडी। सो सम पीपल हैव रिकवर्ड फ्रॉम द डिजीज, सम पीपल आर गेटिंग ट्रीटमेंट, सम पीपल हैव डाइड। सो now all over the world the situation is very tense, very fearful. So this is actually destruction. So when there is a creation, there is a maintenance, there is a destruction. So when there is a creation, it is Lord Brahma's portfolio, it is Lord Brahma's activity of creating the world. It is his occupation, or what you say, it is his responsibility of creating this universe. And Lord Vishnu has taken the responsibility of maintaining this universe. Lord Shiva has taken the responsibility of destroying this universe. So creation, it is out of Rajaguna we create, and out of Sattvaguna, by Sattvaguna everything is maintained, and by Tamoguna everything is destroyed. So now the tamoguna is predominant. So as a planetary configuration also, it shows that Mars planet is exalted and Saturn planet is exalted. Both are the planet of destruction, tamoguna planet. So that because of this, there is a destruction all over the world. So this is going to continue for some more time, because this planetary position is like that. Mode of suffering will be there, destruction will be there. Saturn is the planet of destruction, so it's destroying this universe. This always will be happening. Somewhere there is a creation, somewhere there is a maintenance, somewhere there is a destruction. This is always, it will be happening. Creation, maintenance, destruction, it will be always happening. So actually soul is not created, soul is not may, you know, so it is not destroyed also. It is always there. Soul is always there. Now only the body, which is made up of this panchabhuta, five material elements, earth, water, ether, air, fire, mind, intelligence and ego, only by these material elements is destruction. This material elements has creation and has a destruction, but the spiritual soul is neither created nor it is destroyed. It is always existing like that. So this creation destruction is actually part of this material world. In the spiritual world, everything is maintained, nothing is destroyed. So sattvaguna, it is called sattvaguna. Sattvaguna, everything is maintained. Now this planetary position is tamoguna, tamasic, this mode of destruction. Whenever there is a solar eclipse or lunar eclipse, this there's a world will face a lot of difficulties because sun is considered to be father and moon is considered to be mother. Whenever this dark planet Rahu covers sun or moon, there is a some effect will be there all over the world. We can take it as a positively, it is good for spiritual development, and as a negatively, if you take it, is not good for material progress. There's a lot, there's so much all the offices are closed, temples are closed, all the every activities is at a standstill or nowadays lockdown, and all activities are stopped. So there's a laziness has increased, and tamoguna has increased, tamoxiguna, and Kali Yuga means tamoguna is more. So Kali Yuga means destruction. So like this is happening now. This even within that the planetary position now is very inauspicious. Mars is exalted, Saturn is exalted, and Jupiter is the divine planet. Jupiter is debilitated. So Sun, of course, Sun has come up now. It is a little bit strong now. Sun is strong. So Sun is the king planet. So with the help of administrators, with the help of the managers, it will be changed. Things will change. But this creation, maintenance, destruction will always be happening in this world. This material world created and it is destroyed. But spiritual world, nothing is created, nothing is destroyed. It is always existing. So Lord Krishna is always Navayavana, always youthful Lord Krishna in the spiritual world. He never becomes old, he never becomes disease also. In material world, there is an old age, there is a disease, there is a death also. But in spiritual world, there is no death, there is no birth, there is no disease, there is no old age. Everything is existing as it is in spiritual world. Navayavana. So we should not be fearful about the situation. We should take this as a positively. For our progress, spiritual progress, we should take it as our next step. We take it as an examination. This as an examination. We should move ahead in the life. We have to engage in the service of Lord Krishna, whether we are in hell or heaven, any situation. We should engage in the service of Lord Krishna. Then that is will save us. Please chant the holy name of Lord Krishna always, and don't waste time watching television or seeing any useless movies. If you have time, use it in a positive way. You see good movies, there is a devotional movies, you can see devotional movies, and any educational things is there, you can learn things nowadays. Don't waste time for any seeing useless movies. This is the time to learn things, understand why the problem comes, why the miseries come. So use the time for positive engagements, associate with good people, think good things, think about Lord Krishna, associate with the devotees of Lord Krishna. There is so many online platform has there for association, and so read books, so many spiritual books are there, Bhagavatam, Bhagavad Gita, so many Puranas, 18 Puranas are there, Mahabharata is there, so many vast Vedic literatures are there. We should read these literatures now, and we should try to cook nice foodstuffs if possible and offer to Lord and engage more in the service of Lord. Take this as a positive period for engaging the service of Lord, like you stay with your parents, engage in the service of your parents, your family members, your every just relax the live a life, happy life, and don't get panicked, don't get fearful. So thank you, and please chant the holy name of Lord Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you. Hare Krishna.